Just kidding. So yeah, guys, before I work out, especially since my schedule changed, so I used to just wake up in the morning and just go straight to the gym on empty stomach. All I needed was water. But since I'm working a full shift, boy, I be drained. So I need a quick pick-me-up meal. So something like a banana or oatmeal gets me going and get ready for the gym. But on another note, your boy has his old PR for working sets of 5x3. So I have 425 pounds on the schedule for squats today for 5x3. Let's go! Bro, I gotta go in here and crush this, man. I gotta look at my old self and be like, you was weak. Let's kill it. All right, so down here finishing up my warm-ups. 425, it's time to bring it, man. My gosh, so this is the first time that I ever I never like completed all my working sets and reps for my 5x3 on squat. This was my PR 2 months ago, 425 pounds, and I hit it for a solid 13 reps, but it's still an L, man. And I hit up Marcellus and Derek, man, and Derek told me to stop being a little oh man. Gosh, man, I wanted it so bad. I was like, come on, Mark, come on. I was pep talking myself. I was listening to the right music, right stuff to get me hyped up, everything, bro, and still walked away with an L. But end of the day, man, progress is progress, man. So it was nice to see that I repped out my previous PR like it was nothing until that last set. But it's all good. So moving on to the rest of the workout, my bench. So my boy Marcellus is going to eventually adjust my bench, because I'm like really standing in my bench right now. So I'm still stuck at 275 pounds. So we're going to do some quick adjustments to my bench in the near future whenever we meet up again. So really looking forward to that. And then moving on to my dips, weighted dips, I have new weight, 115 pounds for a 3x5, attempt 3x5. But I'm pretty pleased with that. Three reps. I got three reps on all three of my sets. Then moved on to my last movement, barbell curls, for a 3x10 with 100 pounds. And then I had my barbell rows and my weighted pull-ups, but didn't show you guys that. But man, still an L, still an L. It's all good, man. We're going to still put in that work. We're going to still grind, man. We're going to put this in the past, man. So this is going to be my motivation. I'm going to look back on this video and be like, dang, 425 gave me run for my money. Hey, but next week, I'm hitting that last set. All three reps, man. Yeah, it's going to happen. 425, I'm coming for you. You got the W today, but you're guessing that L next week. But anyway, guys, you like the video, or if it motivated you to go out there and kill it, give your boy a thumbs up, share with a friend, motivate them as well by showing them your boy's video. Tell them to give me a thumbs up, subscribe, support your boy, but as always, stay fit, stay motivated, and I'll catch y'all later. Some of y'all got this fitness thing messed up, man. All those excuses.
Oh, I got homework. I'm tired.
Shut up. You can stay at home and eat those caramel chocolate turtles while I'm at the gym getting these gains.